While the storms have passed and the floods are fading, but cleanup is far from over in South Carolina. Governor Nikki Haley says the state is moving into recovery mode. CBN's Operation Blessing is on the ground in South Carolina.
One of the most powerful things that Mike, the homeowner, said to me just now when we were inside was that the volunteers, of course, are saving he and his wife a lot of money by doing all this labor for free. But he said, in his words, even more important than that is the hope that they brought to them. He said the first day they had no idea what they were going to do, and then the volunteers were here. It was an incredible encouragement to them that people they didn't even know, strangers from other states and other towns, came here to help them out of the goodness of their hearts. This is truly Christian compassion.
If you would like to join in and help Operation Blessing touch the lives of those in need, simply log on to ob.org.